PCB cleaning importance in PCB assembly. PCB cleanliness is critically vital before soldering for several reasons. 1. Solderability. Clean PCB surfaces ensure proper wetting and adhesion of solder to the pads and components, resulting in robust and reliable solder joints. 2. Electrical performance. Contaminants like dust, oils, or residues can interfere with the electrical connections on the board, leading to poor signal integrity or even shorts. 3. Heat transfer. A clean PCB allows for efficient heat transfer during soldering, preventing overheating of components and reducing the risk of thermal damage. 4. Reliability. Clean surfaces reduce the chances of defects like cold solder joints, voids, and cracks, which can cause intermittent connections or outright failures over time. 5. Solder mask integrity. The solder mask, which protects the PCB traces and pads, must be free from contaminants to ensure accurate placement of the solder during assembly. 6. Ease of inspection. PCB cleanliness makes it easier to visually inspect solder joints, identify potential defects, and make necessary corrections before they become critical issues. A clean PCB is essential to ensure good soldering quality, reliable electrical connections, and electronic devices' overall long-term performance and durability. Thanks for watching. For more information, contact us. www.anzerusa.com